Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play the Binding of Isaac. I'm Nye. Let's continue doing our runs. We've done well with Kane. We have yet to do Maggie. We got negative two on the win streak. That's not good. Two losses in a row. Let's go ahead and do Judas. Kind of like Lazarus. He's fun, but I don't want to do him again. I don't really have any interest in playing him a third time. Second time. Well, third time, yeah, because we did two runs last time. Don't really feel like doing that again right now. Feel like getting some unlocks going. And, you know, admittedly, I have to beat the game entire with everybody. But, you know. Gotta see how that actually happens. So we got some pennies. We got a key. Let's see what our item room is. Beeper! It's a pretty decent thing. There's some more keys, so we are set for keys for the next couple of floors. I would really like to go to the item room on this... not the item room, we just went to the item room, and I'd really like to go to the shop on this floor if I can, but that would require getting a lot of money, and the easiest way to do that would probably be get a bomb and go to the secret room. That's a penny, that's not a bomb. Nor is that a lot of money. First time I've seen a spider, I think, or that particular brand of spider. Or maybe it isn't, I don't know. It feels like it is, though. Talk about spiders as if they're made specifically in, like, a factory or something. This brand of spider is the best brand of spider, and it's made right here in the good old US of A. So that's two bombs. That's excellent. Do I have any idea where the secret room could be? I'm just going to make a guess right here. It's the only guess I'm going to make. Excellent. Lots of money? No. Two bombs, and that's about it. That's a bit disappointing, but we did get two for the price of one. I was hoping to go to this shop. Well, that's cool. We can go to a shop on a future floor. We have everything we need. Got a Lyra Jr. Let's just go ahead and book a Belial on up. And do tremendous amounts of damage. This is the Larry Jr. that spawns Chargers. Doesn't exactly frighten me. Dogbone is going to get me HP up, so we're already well on our way to a really good run with Judas. And Judas is kind of cool that way, specifically because he has all the damage he'll ever need right out the door. Sure. I forget which one that is. Is that Pact? I don't know. Contract from below. Don't think I've figured out what this actually does. Doesn't appear to be a damage upgrade at all. Yeah, it's most assuredly not a damage upgrade. So, it doesn't... Whoa, okay. Do not die, please. Shots don't travel over things. Yeah, I'm not sure what this item does. Like, I got nothing. That's kind of embarrassing to say. It doesn't seem to make your attack speed higher. Doesn't seem to stop flies from attacking you. Not flying. I don't know, it's kind of depressing that I can't figure this out. Doesn't seem to give you any extra bonuses when you're low on health. And I know some of these may sound like really obvious things for me to be going after, but I'm just kind of comparing it to effects that I know that Isaac does. And all I can figure out is it looks like my, Lil Haunt Fear Him. Okay. It's another familiar. No idea what it does. Doesn't appear to do anything. actually. Okay. Now, what the thing I have noticed is we are getting a couple more consumables, it looks like. So it may cause more consumables to drop. That may be the effect we're looking at here. Okay, did I see any place where I could expect to see... Nah, I'm not gonna go looking for a secret room. There's a lot of locations we could look. I mean, a lot of locations. So, let's not. And instead, we're gonna fight Monstro. Now, it looks like what Little Haunt does is he causes a fear effect in enemies. Wow, I cannot believe I took that damage. Should have Book of Belial to begin with anyways, but let's go ahead and do that now. We're not going to be seeing a deal with the devil from this floor. Yeah, it looks like Little Haunt doesn't do any... Whoa! Oh, doesn't do any damage. It does look like he just causes fear in enemies. Okay. And yet, we somehow got a deal with the devil anyways. That's kind of odd. Not sure how I feel about that. He is offering Mom's Knife. We have not gotten Mom's Knife, so I am taking Mom's Knife. Kind of hope... Ooh, we got some good range on it. Okay, so I'm hoping for the Ludovico technique, or, the planet, or any of the other really cool effects that would change the way Mom's Knife works for us. Oh, and I'm dead. Of course. Backed into a corner. Ooh, we got a Curse of Darkness going on. Curse of Darkness looks a little bit different from normal. That's depressing that we got Mom's Knife and I didn't get a chance to really use it. Two of Spades. Two free keys. What is that? Pyro. Okay. I saw that. I'm like, oh god, that looks terrifying in the darkness. Okay. Oh, God. Okay. This whole darkness thing? Really terrifying on Judas, because I can't... Oh, God. Probably gonna get killed here. Like, really, really quickly, too. And here it comes. Oh, God. As you know, I can't see where they are. Oh god, are you a wizard? Wonderful. Quite possibly the worst card I could have pulled, or worst thing I could have gotten right now. Just wait for it to wear off. Check for secret rooms while I'm doing so. Come on. Wear off, damn you. I don't see any tinted rocks, but... Is that one? No. Okay, we're shooting normal. Is that one? No. Okay. Half a heart left going into a large room. You know this is not going to end well. Oh, God. Okay. That bomb worked remarkably well for us. I am not going to use a... Okay, that was probably a bad idea. I was going to say, I'm not going to use the Book of Belial for this room. Let's go ahead and drop that there. Okay, I'm not seeing any spiders, so we'll move on. We got a Judgment. I would love to get a payout from him. I'm having trouble figuring out where the secret room could be. Come on, Judgment. Portable slot machine. Okay. Well, that's that. And I got killed by a jumping spider. Oh, God, that's... Curse of Darkness. That's just... Wow. Let's not do that again, please. Please, I'm begging of you. Do not give that to me again anytime soon. I already have enough trouble with the darkness in this game as it is. I know that sounds like just whining, but I do. I have such trouble actually seeing when we get to the dark actual levels. Okay. Got a key. So, that's a thing. That's the next floor taken care of, thankfully. Okay. Wonderful. Hearth I don't care about. I don't know how you can actually get to that golden poop without flying. We don't have the ability to fly. Okay, so there's our item room. Which is good, that's exactly what I was looking for. I mean, nothing could be any other place, right? I mean, we'd gone everywhere else. This is good. Tons of keys. Nothing. No bombs. But a bomb bag. So we'll get a free bomb every, what is it, three rooms? Two rooms? It's three or four rooms, I think. So we'll get some free bombs. Probably won't happen this floor, though. Now what do we got? Gemini. Okay, let's have you just follow me. Take a couple pot shots while you're resting. Just try to establish a pattern of not being hit. Which, you don't really have a choice when you're Judas. If you get hit, you're dead, for the most part. Okay, you dead? Close. Don't want to be close to him in case he dropped a bomb. Super bandage? Old bandage. HP up. Not filled. Interesting. Okay. Well, let's immediately go do this. Not the best decision I've ever made, but, you know, what have you. Pride will probably be another of the seven deadly sins that'll kill me, I imagine. Okay, hold on. Come on, Pride. Just get hit by your own bombs, damn it. Be Wrath. Come on, be like Wrath. Just want to be like Wrath? Everybody wants to be like Wrath. Two diamonds item multiplier for money. Don't have any bombs, unfortunately. What is this? Nod leaf. Unbreakable. I have no idea what that means. We want bombs for here. So let's go see if we can find some bombs. Because if those pills are good, well, might as well go into our anything now. There's a bomb. Okay, so let's go do this. And that should break open the intersection, too. Nope. Okay, then. Well, that sucks. I could have used that to go to a secret room or something. So it's kind of a shame that I just let that happen. What do we got here? Goat hoof. Let's move a little bit faster. Which is exciting. Not that Judas has an issue with movement speed, really. He's pretty good as it is. Okay, let's hold on to this bomb. I will probably use it to go to go get those things, but like, there's piggy bank right here. I really want to know what it does. It's pretty obvious, obviously, you know, but yeah, you know, there's potential for it to have a really cool effect. Like, let's say every room you get a penny. Well, that'd be a really cool effect, right? I kind of want to see, but, you know. Okay, let's go in here. I'm assuming the secret room is, like, right there, right? Yep. Gives me a key. You know what? Is that... Oh, I did not want to do that. I just noticed that I have a raccoon tail. So, do I want to use my last key on him? Oh! Oh! We're gonna have to... Okay, so it's talking about... Okay. I want... Is it worth testing, is the question. Okay, hold on. Try this. Awesome! So if you stand still for long enough, which Okay, I just killed myself. Testing it. So basically, if you stand still for long enough with that item, you become stone and you cannot be hurt. The problem is, it's just long enough that it's almost not useful. But if you have a long wind-up coming, or if you have, or if you're waiting for the sliders to pass, or something like that where you know you have enough time, you could use that to potentially be invincible for a short period of time. Or a long period of time. Well, I have to walk away from the computer for whatever reason. You know, there you go. Okay, I get Ball of Tar, but why the yellow eyes? I understand why we're suddenly a glossy black, but... Oh, Gish. Right. So I guess this means that Gish is not a, it's not a familiar anymore? Because this is an actual item? That looks like that's a rock behind the map. Kind of upset with myself for letting myself get killed in that last run. Kind of upset myself with almost getting killed just now. Oh, God. Had some good runs, and I must have some bad runs, right? That's how the rules of Isaac work. Nothing in here. Gemini again. Whoa, Gemini buddy. Just take damage. Okay, so this guy is not affected because he's flying, which makes me wonder why flies get affected by this, because I swear we had a time when I was doing this and there were flies that were being affected by ground-based sludge. So I wonder why he's not, or alternatively, why they are. Okay, get a little bit of this. Here's Synthol again. And I'm okay with Synthol. It's Speedball I don't want to see. Because Speedball is just speed and, shot speed up, and I really don't feel like seeing that because it's just not good. Synthol, on the other hand, is damage up, and I am always cool with a little bit more damage up. Okay, a room just for that guy. Cool. Frankly, I'd probably already screwed up that previous run anyways because of the whole, giving all of my keys to the key beggar. Oh, I'm dead. One more. I had realized just in time what was going on, but I was already dead by then. So, triple shot. Not really the item I want to get first, honestly. That, on the other hand. Health up is pretty darn good. Okay, so these guys, this particular fly swarms, okay. Like, I suspected this earlier, but now I have confirmation. Really cool design. And it goes nuts by itself. It becomes super attack fly. No, it doesn't. I'm just really bad at dodging. Hello? Come on, funnel yourself through here. Well, I'm dead. One more. I can't go up there. That was really stupid. I don't know if that was me or if that was the game, which one of us made the stupid decision on that one, but... We'll do this one more time. Once more into the breach. Is my hope that we actually get something good going on here. The camera in these long rooms is still screwing with me. It's better than it was. What is this? Smart fly. Revenge fly. Can I call it the Taj Maori fly? Smart fly, yeah. Anybody else watch that show? It was an interesting show. I'm not sure how I felt about it in some cases, because they had him doing the whole Mission Impossible thing into school to hack his grades. Shouldn't he already have good grades? I mean, shouldn't being able to do the Mission Impossible thing to hack your grades be enough to qualify you to just get straight A's anyways? If you're hacking your school computer to get good grades, you can probably apply yourself in some other way to get good grades anyways. I don't know. Maybe the rest of us are just slackers. We should be getting straight A's and hacking our computer to give us A pluses. Which could go the other way. Get straight A's, go in, hack in some F's, and then put a lawsuit against the school for that and, you know, make some money that way. Not that schools actually have any money, but... Shoop-da-whoop! Nope. That is something that is sadly not going to happen. I really wish I could go to that curse room, but obviously, being Judas, that would mean my death, therefore I cannot do it. Let's go ahead and go Monstro. Monstro has some weird ads, man. I'm just looking at some of the stuff he's been getting. I mean, normal flies, I get it. That's just a standard Monstro thing. Having little headless walkers, okay, you know, that's a thing. Having what are they called? Hives? That's a weird thing. Why would Monstro have hives? Is he allergic to something in the room? Toothpicks. No, yeah, toothpicks. Oh, toothpicks is shot speed up now, too. Interesting. Unfortunately, not a health up, not even a spirit heart. I'm really potentially concerned about not having a spirit heart. Or something. Anything just keep me alive. One of these blue guys could potentially drop a spirit heart, though. Nope, that guy gave me friends. That's not worth two keys, but if I can get a third key, then it will be. It's kind of just that weird, you know, time where you're sitting yourself doing that mental math, right? And you're sitting there yourself going, how much is this worth? Is it worth this? Well, no, it's not worth that. But is it worth this? Yes, it's worth that. It's got that, you got that mental ledger, you know, and that ledger tells you, under these circumstances, this is worth the price, but only just. What we got in here? Why would that... Why? Actually, you know what? Yes. For that. That's why. Okay, we got another bomb, too. So as long as I can do this and not take any damage, which so far has been what I've been doing, then this is totally worth it. Under no other circumstance, though. So what I'm really hoping, I'm doing this so I can go to that chest room, and I am seriously hoping that that becomes worth it. Number of bombs is pretty nice, too. Okay, let's go take a look down here. Lock number one, lock number two, multiple chests. So it looks like, is that a flat penny? Yes. It looks like just the chest rooms can be just about anything. And in this case, it's a lot of money, which is awesome. And a lot of keys, which is also awesome. Like that, that room did a lot to open up our ability to go other places. Like, the description for Flat Penny being a wealth of answers, pretty much how I feel about that room. Yeah, the question is, can I do something? And the answer is yes, because you went there. So I'm pretty pleased with the series of choices I made just then. What I'm not pleased about is the damage I just took. Wow, that was bad damage. Luckily, there are hearts in the room, on the level that I can go get, but I really wish I did not have to, because that means I did really terrible damage here. Okay. Getting all the keys. There's another key up in the upper left I have to go get. Blood of the Martyr is a damage up, which is really nice, because Book of Belial is actually a damage multiplier. So that actually ends up working out pretty well. What do we got in here? This is... I forget what this is. hive mind. Giant spiders and flies. I have no idea what that means. I'm not going to buy that heart because it's kind of stupid. Because I got another heart right down here, right? I mean... yeah. There we go. Really hoping that we can find ourselves a spirit heart or something. I've probably already missed multiple tinted... oh, I see your tinted rock up in the upper right-hand corner. I'm going to say I've probably already missed multiple tinted rocks. Well, so much for that. Got more consumables. Not bad. Not a bad thing. I just really wish I was seeing more, more win, less suck, you know? Okay. He's gonna have to give me something really big for me to want to give up the health that I have. Also, look how big my tears are. This is kind of nuts. No. That is a no. I am not giving up that hard-won heart for a guppy's head. Caves 1. Our damage is pretty darn insane. I can't tell what type of chest that is in the upright. Is that a bomb? Like, it's something I'm going to get no matter what, but I'm trying to see what type of chest it actually is. Brown, okay. Yeah, that's cool. What's in here? Golden chest. Let's go to the item room first. What is that? Cancer? Gemini. Which is fine. I like having this type of ally. Even more. Got so many freaking keys and such, and just every one I get is another chance for me to go do something really remarkably stupid. Or it's a chance for me to go and go to something I would otherwise not be able to do. You know, go to a chest room, for example, which, you know, I assume that's probably going to have the highest chance of good item for me. Or, instead of a chest room, being able to go to a, missing page 2. Okay. When is this evil up? I wonder if that prevents me from seeing a deal with the angel. I don't know. Okay, we got a battery here. Doesn't really matter all that much to me, honestly, just considering the fact that we, okay, High Priestess. Come on, you. Doesn't really matter all that much to me. But it would be nice to know if that's why I'm not saying it. Let's go ahead and pop in here. Immediate deal with the angel. Dead Sea Scrolls. Don't really want it. But I'm really glad that we have established the deal with the angel here. We have also discovered that evil up does not prevent you from getting deals with the angels. Which is awesome. Let's go ahead and just pop that real quick. I've seen the secret room. I've not seen the top secret room, but I'm honestly not going to try to find it. We got the pouch there, which I would like to get if I can find a way to afford it. I don't know what it does, but it seems like it may potentially give you more drops. Still not quite sure what hive mind does. I mean, it's something we have, so whatever it is, you know, we got it, but I don't know what it does. Hive mind, spiders, and flies. But I couldn't tell you why. Okay, let's see if we can just angle some shots down. Excellent. Well, we got 11 cents, but not quite the 15 we need for the fanny pack. Let's go ahead and just own Pestilence real quick. He's not going to be too much trouble. Not with the Book of Belial and the amount of damage that we do. There we go. can go ahead and get the band-aid. Go in here, say hi to the angel. Hello, and leave. Really wish I had a judgment card. Would really, really, really be nice. But no. Nope. Okay, just gotta watch out for these guys. The gurgles could fire off those deadly shots. Deadly ipecac shots. One of those almost just hit me, actually. That would have been kind of embarrassing. Got some maws. Standard maws coming from the far side. Okay, I really should be using the Book of Belial more often. Okay, is it worth it? It is if I can get in and out without taking damage, which I didn't, so I'm not going to do that again. Let's go ahead and pop that. But we're going to get another... The Game Kid has been appeared in the basement because I've come into arcades enough. What is this? I don't know. Let's pick that up. Now use it. Luck down. Fine. Okay. Okay. Health up. Okay. Let's go feed that into here. Lots of money. Okay, so... Shop on this floor has just opened up. Or will once I, you know, get back up to that amount. I want to get my health back up, though. I almost just walked into that. Okay, maybe we won't be going to the shop then. Okay, I'm just going to get that. I'm going to go pick up this pill here. Health down. Oh, that's really bad. Okay. The good news is because it's a health down pill, I can get it back. But it means that we're flying on less health than I would like for the time being. Would you pop your head up, please? Thank you. Hello. Okay. Key. It's a boss trap room. We'll see about that in a second. This was the shield tiers, right? Okay, so the tiers can block incoming bullets. Sure. Tammy's head. Fistula, not really that frightening. Just gotta be careful, track where it's coming from. Most importantly, get rid of the damn chargers. Just make sure those don't hit me, we'll be fine. What's the other thing? Oh, this guy, I don't know. I don't know how he works. And these things terrify me. Okay. I don't know how this guy works. I don't know how he... Oh, crap. You know I'm gonna get caught in a corner or something when he does that. Just make sure I'm on the far side of him whenever he does anything stupid. Is that it? Are we done? Okay. Pick up Tammy's head. Don't really have any intention of using it. This is a constant terror thing. Let's go ahead and pop that there. Because anything could kill me right now. What's this? Are you a wizard? Oh, God. I really want to see if I can get that pill again. Don't really need keys. Look up. Okay. I'd like to see that actually come into effect, please. That'd be pleasant. But all of our money's just gonna go away into this machine. Crap. Okay. Well, on the plus side, we got shielded tears. On the downside, gurgles don't give a damn and I'm dead. That was depressing. Okay, folks, that is it for me. I will see you guys in the very near future for more. We'll see you soon.